This step, we're going to take the pot roast out of here, and then we're going to slice it up. So we're just going to stick ourselves a little fork in here, like so. And I'm going to set it right over here, just like so. Then I'm going to spin around just a little bit, because the bone's on that side. And then I'm going to take it, fork in, and I'm just going to slice off a little piece like so. There we go. Look at the inside of that. Now, just take a look at the inside of that. That's done.